Ladies and gentlemen, time now for the co-main event of the evening, the XFC area title bout. So ladies and gentlemen, firstly, please welcome into the blue corner, representing Eight Limbs Muay Thai, Tommy Phạm. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise the roof and welcoming into the ring his opponent this evening. Fighting out of the red corner and representing the world famous Dominate Gym, Ramen Chander!
Anyway, we see them, we are bang for another one. Boss up 4-5 down, call one Remington. Anyway, this marathon, I mean a Killington. Bad man, you know we vibes can done. Vibes can done, we kill a sound, wife a fun. Big bad man from out of England. Bassline drop a tip, we kiss down.
Ramen Chander!
Can we have a cracking fight on this day here, Sandy? Two lads I'm very well. We got Tommy Phạm on 4th July from Leicester, absolutely fantastic fighter with a very, very sharp teeth and a very, very good left kick. And one of my stable mates, Ramen Chander from the world renowned Dominate Gym. Excellent hands, excellent left kick. He's an excellent catch of stars, Sandy, and I cannot wait for this fight.
For 5 2-minute rounds will be contested under Pro-Am Muay Thai rules in the 60 kilogram division. Over to your referee.
Moving up to B class now. 5 2-minute rounds with a minute break. Also wearing, the fighters are both also wearing elbow pads now.
So like just said, guys, we're moving up here now. 5 2-minute rounds of Muay Thai Pro-Am, hence you'll see the elbow pads. So we might see some elbows tonight. We might get an elbow fest. Let's see what happens.
I cannot wait for this, Sandy. This has far better than I've written all over it. Two very experienced lads. I think Tommy has a slight bit more fights. He's done excellently in the Bangla Stadium. And over the summer, he won a Bangla title. Ramen Chander, absolutely formidable opponent. Let's get this show started.
So here we go. Pro-Am, 5 2-minute rounds. We're up the ante now. These guys fighting, and not just fighting for a win or second place, but there is an area title up for grabs. So that ups the ante.
Both fighters starting very strongly. Ramen's going very well with that left kick so far. Oh, beautiful shot there though. Nice turn there. Oh, good score from both fighters there.
Well, Thomas Phạm came in with the Vietnam flag round him.
Nice left kick again there from Ramen.
Oh, went for the spear elbow then. Early doors throwing the elbow. I've always said this though, Jazz, if you've been given the weapons, use them.
Absolutely, Sandy. Absolutely. Tommy a bit too far out from that elbow before though, but it's going very well with these kicks, both fighters. Very excellent shot there from both lads. Both looking very composed. Nice team there from Tommy. Nice, beautiful
solid ride. Took that well, comes back with his own two-punch kick combination. Both guys looking in superb condition.
End of the clinch here, both lads. Ramen scoring here, Tommy scoring back.
Well, a very lively start considering it's 5-2s. Both guys, like I said, look in great condition.
Brilliant, brilliant.
Missing with a high kick.
Nice big
side kick, Tik Khan, as that's known in Thai. Oh, chopping right hand. Oh, takes the left high kick back. Comes back with a T. Well, a fast and furious first round that, wasn't it?
Absolutely, Sandy. No time to waste. No warm-up. Just like we said from the first fight of this main card. No warm-up round. Straight into the action. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant round that was. I think Tommy Phạm might slightly edge it there just because the teams and the body kick with Ramen Chander, the next left kick. I think if he starts working off that a bit more, Sandy, working into his punches, it's going to be an excellent fight. A great, great display first round. And it's only going to get better from here.
So, as Jazz said, all action, non-stop. We've just seen 2 minutes of fantastic Muay Thai. First elbow was thrown from Thomas Pham. It didn't land, he's live out of range, but it certainly does. Got another 4 2-minute rounds yet for him to find, or both fighters actually, to find the measure of the elbow. Now you don't have to use the elbow if you don't want, it's just there. The point I was saying is, you know, when you've been given 8 weapons, it's like being given 8 bullets in your gun. You know, if you need to throw them, there's time. And this is the time.
Absolutely, Sandy. And I cannot wait for this second round to get started. The pace will only start picking up every round from here, from both fighters. Nice hunting back there. Nice body kick.
Nice, beautiful.
Oh.
Right kick, right cheek.
Tommy Phạm time very fast here. A very fast flurry there, both lads not really looking to clinch too much. Looks to be a very good display of outside fighting by the looks of it so far.
Yeah, Chandler's got a good chin on him. Took some good big shots there.
Nice.
Took them well and came back.
Nice left kick there from Tommy. Oh, nice leg kick there. Oh, good right hand. Very good chin, like Sandy said. Very good chin from Ramen so far. Yep. He's taking some heavy shots.
Yes. Nice. Got a good chin, Ramen. That's for sure. Nice stiff jab and low kick. Takes a right hand and a left body kick in reply.
Nice heave there from Tommy to neutralize him. Another nice heave there. Beautiful lean back there from Tommy.
Yeah.
Tommy just got to be careful there. Catching them leg kicks, Sandy. Nice team again there.
Solid seat, front kick from Tommy.
Shot, lovely shot there from Ramen. Oh, nice, they took back though.
Ramen, in fairness, has got a good, got his hands high, he's got good defense, he's going to need it.
Very good right hand there from Tommy so far. Ramen just a bit too far on that left kick when he's throwing it.
Ten seconds.
Nice 1-2 there from Tommy. Good out to Matt though from Ramen. Nice body shot there from Tommy. Excellent, excellent round again, Sandy.
Yeah, quality round. Quality fighters, these two.
Both very well schooled lads. Ramen from the elite dominated gym under Nathan Bender, two-time world champion himself, John Leslie, Rob Peacock, Tommy Phạm. From Rafi Hussein, former British champion of top boxing, and they are showing their class today, Sandy. Both lads, B class level, really should be buying A class eventually. I think both of them with this kind of display of Muay Thai. I'm very, very impressed with both lads. I think Tommy's key for me, Sandy, it's just been the difference maker at the moment. He's got a very good front kick, he's keeping his range, land that left kick very well. It's all to still play for, just 2 rounds down so far.
Two testing rounds for these two young men. 3 rounds to go, and it's been heavy duty for 2 rounds. And if this is the way they set the stall out, then all we're going to see is more action for the next three.
Absolutely, Sandy. Here come the two money rounds, round 3 and 4. Roman needs a big 2 rounds here. Nice score from both lads there.
Yeah, I like the way these guys throw the hand. They're not just, you know, they're putting combinations together. You know, they're throwing a power shot and then a combo comes out. And they're mixing it up nicely.
Absolutely stunning. So watching 2K1 guys in a tie fight. Absolutely brilliant hand combinations. Nice left kick again there from Tommy. Beautiful score back though there. Tommy pressing forward here. Missed there with the right kick though. Beautiful save on the ref there.
Fantastic.
Boom. Absolutely brilliant.
Ball out of referee there, on point.
Another leg kick there from Robert. Oh, beautiful teeth to the face there from Tommy.
Yeah, takes the leg kick, but takes back a push kick to the face.
Tries to sweep there, but he fails. Nice left hook there from Robert. Tommy keeps got that leg kick at the moment though, Sandy.
Yeah, 100%.
He's got to be careful there, Tommy. Beautiful tee back from Ramen there.
Yeah, Ramen. Yeah, he's definitely having his front kicks in. You know, he's not the only one, okay, that's throwing those. Oh,
and missing there. Chopping
just
misses.
Ramen just managed to just dodge that. Whips up the high kick, but good defending. Jumping elbow
there from Tommy.
Beautiful.
And he puts the cross face.
Classical Muay Thai technique, Muay Baran.
Oh. Just like you said, Sandy, use MA weapons. You got them elbow pads for a reason. Nice deep again there from Tommy. Nice check hook there, but good answer back from Ramen. Oh, good block there.
Yeah, good shin block.
Good answer back.
Wow. A nice sporting touch of gloves at the end of that. What a round. Well, wow. What can you say? Actions speak louder than words.
there's no more superlative to say, Stanley. Absolutely fantastic fight from the get-go. No reason in rounds, and it's been absolutely thrilling to watch. We've only 3 rounds down, thank goodness for us, Stanley. We've still got two more rounds in this action. I think if there's one thing to be critical of, Stanley, Tommy's got to be careful of catching them leg kicks. I'd really be advising to maybe come up to the head kick with that. He's got to be careful, but that front kick is excellent, Stanley. And we finally see some elbows now. Chopping down elbows, beautiful time, beautiful.
Yeah, Thomas is losing a little bit of confidence after that third round, and he's looking very relaxed, very composed. And I know that Rahman's been trying to ruffle his feathers, and he's been doing a good job of doing that, but Thomas has kept to the plan. He's got a game plan, he's sticking to it, and that's what you should do. That's listening to your corner.
Absolutely.
Get a game plan, stick to it, and that's what he's doing. If he keeps this up, you know, maybe that belt, probably that belt, that metal will be around the middle. But let's see, anything can happen.
Absolutely, Stanley. Still got 2 rounds to play for this middle of the area title.
Going for that elbow again.
Nice front kick there from Armand. He missed there again.
Jumping elbow, stop Lloyd. Wow.
Oh, nice double kick there though from Tommy. Good team again. Tommy building up in confidence now.
Testament to Rami, standing in front of him, taking them shots, you know.
Absolutely, Stanley. No steps going back. Rami's absolutely fantastic fighter. Very strong. Showing his strength here. Nice answer back again. Tommy hits an elbow again.
Right above us, then a downward elbow again. And a straight elbow.
Nice body kick there from Rami after the clinch. Tommy again with the front kick.
Yeah, Ramen looking a little bit frustrated here.
Good body kick there, good score there from Ramen, good balance.
Like Thomas has got the measure.
Oh, nice left kick there though from Tommy. Scoring nice front kick though from Ramen, scoring back there. Left knee there.
Solid knee. Good knee back though from Ramen.
Oh, big score there to the back there, Sandy.
Oh, what a fantastic Muay Thai fight this is. It's showing everything that Muay Thai has got.
Breathtaking.
Oh, the punches, the elbows, the knees, the kicks, the whole thing.
Oh, Ramen in trouble here.
Ramen has come under an absolute barrage here, but testament to his, honestly, his conditioning. Superb.
Brilliant. Chin of steel at the moment from Ramen.
But at the moment is Thomas. Tommy Pham is leading the field here at the moment. And the pressure has been relentless.
Absolutely fantastic, Sandy.
Wow.
Fantastic.
Oh, big round for Thomas Pham there.
This Sandy has been non-stop action from the get-go. And we have a thrilling fifth round still to play for. I think Roman's going to need a very big round to finish this fight now. Look, Tommy been very well, very good scoring with the elbows, scoring with the front knees, while in the clinch. It's been an absolutely breathtaking fight to watch to commentate. I'm absolutely so proud to be here to watch these guys. Tommy, a previous opponent of mine, Roman, a formidable teammate as well. It's absolutely fantastic to watch, Sandy. Fantastic to spare Muay Thai. Overall, we're the biggest winners here. Shout out Pindi Madahar and Coach Case from Fearless for organising this matchup. Yeah, absolutely fantastic matchmaking, I must say so. This,
you just read my mind. I was just going to say, Pindi, you know, and all that. It's not just one man, it's a whole team behind him. You know, what a great show. What great matchmaking. Here we go, fifth and final round. What a crowd pleaser this is.
Tommy landing that right hand quite a lot there.
Well, Thomas Pham knows to just keep control, don't do anything stupid, because you know and I know things can change with one punch, one kick, one knee, one elbow. He needs to keep his ahead, he's well ahead.
Oh,
he doesn't want to be making any mistakes now.
Absolutely, Sandy. Tommy's got to keep that chin down, he's got to make sure Rahm is going to come in heavy eventually with them hands. Oh, beautiful aggression though there from Tommy. Nice fucking again, Spina. Oh, fantastic elbow there.
Well, nice score there, nice sweet takedown.
Tommy's on an excellent display of Muay Thai. Excellent display so far. Nice knee there from Tommy. Rahman with a chin of steel, absolutely fantastic. How is he taking all this punishment, Sandy?
Oh.
Nice score back there though from Tommy again.
Yeah, testament to his stamina conditioning. And you know what? I know he's probably not going to go home with the gold today, but he's put it, you know, as I keep saying, it takes two to make a fight.
Oh, Tommy landing heavy again with that right hand, Sandy. That right hand's been the highlight of this fight so far. Been a common theme throughout this fight.
And Thomas just keeps coming forwards. Solid knee, right above us here. Well, closing stages now to this fifth and final round.
Tommy Phạm been absolutely excellent this fight. Kudos to him. Fantastic display of Muay Thai from Tommy. All eight limbs being thrown here on this stage.
I just got Ramen, here's the bell. Whoa. Yeah.
Absolutely fantastic there, wow. Sandy.
Yeah. Unequivocally, pure Muay Thai. Fantastic. Absolutely relentless coming there from Thomas Pham. Ramen had a few moments in there. He came out, started good, and then he just got. I can only say overwhelmed really in the amount of volume that Tommy Pham was putting on him. You know, but it made for a very exciting title fight.
Absolutely, Sandy. Kudos to both fighters, like you said, two makes a good fight and they both left everything in that ring, Sandy. Nothing to be ashamed of for both fighters. Congratulations, by the look, it should be, if I'm on it, if we're being neutral here, Tommy Pham definitely won that fight. But kudos to both fighters there, Sandy. Absolutely excellent display of Muay Thai, given everything in that ring. This is all we asked for. Muay Thai, fantastic sport, brilliant sportsmanship from both lads. And congratulations, it should be to Tommy Pham. But here it is to the judges we go.
Well, we've got a bit of a man mountain in the ring now. That's important.
Five awe-inspiring rounds of Muay Thai action. Your ringside judges have arrived at a unanimous decision. So let's hear it for the new XFC area champion in the blue corner, Tommy Phạm. And let's hear it for another round, Ramen Chander.
Martial artist, one big unit of a man. With all his strength though, he's struggling to put that belt on.
Martin Ball, absolutely unit of a man.
Come on, Martin, use your muscles, lad. There we go.
Congratulations, Tommy Phạm and teammate Lim. Fantastic, fantastic performance, I must say, from him, Sandy. He used all extra weapons, elbows, knees, good clinching, very good body kicking. And the highlight of that fight, Sandy, has to be that front kick of his. Fantastic team.
He worked hard for that belt, and his opponent worked hard, but like I said, someone's got to take it home, and it's this man who comes with the medal around the middle. A class performance, and he really did it really well.
So, Mr. Ford, did it really well. You've come down to see the action tonight. Tell us your thoughts on XFC's first event.
I think it's incredible. I think everyone should be extremely proud of what they've managed to put on, and I think it's just, it shows how much respect everyone here has for the guys, the organisers, and congratulations on the successful evening.
So on that note, Mr. Ford, would you be at our next show?
Oh, I'll be here to watch.
That's what I meant. So don't worry, we will be having you along as a VIP guest to our next event. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the new area champion and Martin Ford.
I am the drum and bass father, body like Gaza. Don't wear cheap, don't wear Prada. When I have sex, I like to push it in harder. Strangle the bitch with an iPhone charger. Enough of them think they're big, but I'm larger. What goes around comes around like karma. Fuck the president, fuck Barack Obama. All they give a fuck about is guns and
you weren't gonna get a quick interview by the announcer then, but enter the voice of combat sports himself, Sandy Holt.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was a class fight, our first title fight of the night. Thomas, how do you feel about your win?
I feel great, man. I appreciate everyone coming out to watch me. Without my friends and family, I would not be here. So I just want to say thank you to everyone that came out to support me. It would not be possible without you guys. Thank you.
And ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up, okay, for Thomas Phan, your new area champion, and commiserations to his opponent. It takes two to make a fight, Ramen. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.